And what exactly did you witness?
Defendant, alias Ron Swanson, alias my boss, used appropriate force to prevent further damage to the wedding of Leslie Knope, alias my other boss.
You sound as if you have a special interest in law enforcement.
Yes, sir. In fact, at the time, I was trying to become a police officer, but was deemed unfit for the force.
And what happened?
Don't know. Well, I pooched the brain exam. Just to be safe, I wouldn't take anything I say too seriously. Next witness, Your Honor.
Ms. Ludgate, have you ever heard Mr. Swanson threaten to hurt Councilman Jam?
Ronnie? Are you kidding me? I've never heard him threaten to hurt anyone or anything. The guy's like a vegetarian.
Look at him. He's like a big old soft teddy bear.
His nickname around the office is Softy Pants McHuggable.
Did you ever hear Mr. Swanson say he intended to injure Councilman Jam before the day of the wedding?
The answer is a flat no. Ron doesn't really pay much attention to other people. I doubt he even knew you existed. Also, may I say for the record, that is a dope pocket square. Can I see that bad boy?
Tom and April were excellent witnesses in my defense. Unfortunately, every single word out of their mouths was a lie. There's only one thing I hate more than lying. Skim milk, which is water that's lying about being milk.